Actually, the several years before in America, they have the championship, memory championship. And who got it? This guy, you can see the pictures. His name is Nelson. He become memory championship. And then he can remember 339 numbers in the within 15 minutes. And he can remember within 15 minutes, 256 words. And he can, within half an hour, 907 numbers he can remember. He become memory championship. How he become memory championship? One day he was dinner times. He sit all together in the table. His grandmother in front of him sitting. And then he asked to the, where is the Nelson? Where is the Nelson? And Nelson said, Grandma, I'm in front of you. No, no, not you. Where is the Nelson? The other day, Nelson, he take his grandmother to go to the hospital. When he checked up, she was Alzheimer. When we have, I will show you here the brain. Left side and right side is brain is different, right? One side is the fully occupied, one side is shrink and so many holes. Because when we become old, our brain is become shrink.
Yeah.
It means some part of the brain is gone. Our memory is going to lose. What is the memory? You're studying, watching, listening, everything you are installed in your brain. But when you need, you have to pull it out. If you cannot pull it out, it means your memory is gone. But after 35 years old, everybody going to old. Yes? So, and this guy, he said, DHA support brain development and protect neurological function. You have to know the DHA. So today, I'm telling you where we can find out DHA and EPA. Today, I'm telling you omega-3. Omega-3, you can find out in the market. So many the company, they are the product, the omega-3 here and there and here and there. But how you know omega-3 is really good for us? So you just test. You collect some other omega-3 with Atomy omega-3. How you can test it? You just cut it off the ampoule, put in the styrofoam. You know the styrofoam industrial material? Just put it there. And then it's melting one is the pure omega-3. You know why? Because styrofoam and omega-3 chemical structure is the same. When its chemical structure is the same, it's going to melt. Sugar, you put in the cup, one spoon of a pool, you put it there. It's melting, right? Disappear. But the sugar is gone? Still there, right? Also, omega-3 is melting with styrofoam, but because the chemical structure is the same. Okay? So, you will see here, omega-3 can help reduce the risk of heart attack and stroke, plus lower blood pressures. Cholesterol and heart attack possible too, helping from the omega-3. So today you can see here the children's IQ. If you feed the children's omega-3, you can increase 3.5%. It means big number, right? Okay, so you will see here also the if you have the continuously the taking the omega-3, reduce the triglyceride levels by as much 30%. It's a big amount of the also you can reduce the both the there is the blood pressure also two type different high blood pressure and lower blood pressure. Which one who has the high blood pressure can possible to the reduce and lower blood pressure can increase it. And also you can have the reduce the risk stroke as much how many percent? 50%. And also from the death from the heart attack, heart disease, 40%. It means a lot of the advantage you can get it. So today I'm telling you our company, the omega-3. We got this omega-3 from the Alaska. But the many company, they are produced from the big fish. Big fish also, they have some the pollutions, but the small fish we can find, we produce from the small fish the omega-3. Okay, so the how is the our modern life? Not enough exercise, too much drinking, and too much meat, yes, and too much stress, and even the pollution. These things have a big problem to the, our body. So omega-3, we have the fatty acid, also the DHA and EPA. This one can be the from the food, adult can get only 10 to 15% only from the food. But the children's only to 3 to 6% only. So it means adult, we have to take the omega-3 at least 85% from the capsule. Okay, but children's, they have only 3 to 6% from the food. It means we have to feeding the omega-3. And the Korean Research Center, they are checked up for the going to die. It was the cancer. Okay, after that, after cancer is circulatory systems. The vascular problems, the second. So omega-3 possible to the blood circulation. That's why we have to take the omega-3. We have the unsaturated fat and then the necessity for the body. We have unsaturated fat and the saturated fat, two different kinds of the fat here. Fat that protect the blood vessel, and the external intake is needed as the body does not produce enough on its own. As I told, we can get only 10 to 15%, not enough, okay? In the liquid state at room temperatures, like what kind of the oil, like sesame oil and the farilla oil, canola oil, omega-3. This one is the in the room temperatures, the in the liquid. But saturated fat in the room temperature is become solid. So like what? Pig fat and butter and palm oil. So the oil is very big different. Eh? So fresh omega-3, as I told, we got from the Alaska region. And then the, we are produced here the 7 milligram of omega-3 and extracted from the clean Alaska. It was the Netherlands doctor, he visited to the Iceland. And they actually in Iceland, it's not easy to find vegetable. They eat a lot of the fish. But when he checked the physical examinations, they have very strong heart and blood circulation was very good. They don't have too much the high blood pressure because they use the too much fish. It means too much they eat omega-3.